Todd, do you feel like Trang trusts you?
Yes, I do.
This is a really critical issue for the two of you. And I want you guys to take a look at something that came to light during my first interview with you.
Is Todd ready to have kids?
Todd's not ready to have kids, but I am, so I kind of stopped my birth control pills about 4 months ago. And then I told him 2 months ago that I stopped it. And he got really, really mad.
So I told her, I said, let's go back on the pill, and she did.
I haven't restarted it, I'm not going to.
Were you trying to get pregnant?
Well, I wasn't preventing it, yeah.
What do you think about that, Todd?
Not good.
Are you pissed off that she went off the pill, knowing that you wanted her to be on it?
I'm not.
Because I'm not in this relationship.
Yeah.
Ticks me off to hear it. She needs to be able to gauge how her actions impact you.
Right.
But if you are the calm, cool, collected,
she's just gonna do whatever she wants.
And that's what's been happening.
Yeah, right.
And if you don't have any boundaries, she can walk all over you.
Yeah.
What I haven't heard is any sense that you did anything wrong.
I do feel like I did something wrong. I mean, I betrayed his trust.
Trust is the foundation of a marriage. Mm. If you don't have that, it's doomed from the start.